You should be out there making that new music. The crypt I know would never go as long as you did without dropping that new hit. Who's this? I'm starting to panic. I don't know when anyone is demanding. Every single time I drop what I think they want, it falls flat and crash lands. It's sad, I forgot why I do this. Why on earth did I start making music? It used to come so naturally and it's sad to see. But rap just seems like a task that I don't want to do. Quick help me please, why my love for the rap game leave? All the passion I had when it packed this bag, now I lack everything I need to see success. I can't fall off again, I just need a sec. I fucking hate rapping, but here I am still bleeding breath. See me a mess, maybe I should reassess. Maybe then people will come back and I won't feel like I'm fucking up again. That's the issue, you forgot the main reason you started spitting. Nowadays you just lay and look at comments that are written. What about the days before the fame, before they changed your vision? I'ma take you back to a part of your brain that you hardly ever even visit. Back in the bad habit days, there was that one track that you didn't slay. You had one goal in mind, stay in line and create your own lane. Make sure that anyone that ever heard you spit would not forget your name. Stay true to yourself and don't ever sell, and then you'll pile up a bank. But what happens? Who turned his back? Check your facts, man. Both of you went separate ways, that's what happens. That's part of life, but you lost your drive and you've fallen off the wagon. It's sad, man. I remember back in the day, you'd rap any chance you got, and now it's all about how many views you get and stacking up the guap. Back at the cemetery at your grandma's grave, pouring out your heart with all of your pain. Music is an outlet for you to put out that hurt and venom inside of your brain. Time to rekindle that flame, time to remember your pain, time to regenerate all of that venom and penetrate that well inside of your brain. Time to remember your name. I don't know, times are different, things aren't like they used to be. A couple knives inside of my back turned me to a different human being. It's cruel, it seems, how pure and joyful making this music used to be. But now it's like a trip to a dentist, cause they're out here pulling teeth. Besides, have you seen all the comments I get? Constantly being belittled and shit, constantly being reminded of all of the times that I stumbled or tripped. I wonder why I lost what I love. Nobody knew what my music meant. Every time they shit on crypt, they shit on chord, cause crypt don't even exist. That's just some made up shit to hide my name from people that wanna know me. But I can't let no one get close, cause the last one to stab me was my homie. Bro, please. You don't know what it's like to get on the mic and rap about your life to thousands just for someone to reply that they hope you die and your music should never be allowed in. This shit is my diary and I put it out there for all eyes to see, but I get nothing back. But this song is trash. You should do this, you should do that. You shouldn't make music, you shouldn't rap. Please tell me what I do that is so bad. Nah, fuck rap, you can have it back. Someone take my pen and pad. Cause I don't love this no more, I don't wanna do this. I can't put myself back through another year of this shit. So I'll go ghost, adios. People finally got their wish. Y'all no longer have to deal with me. Peace and love, it's crypt. You're proving my point, dog. When the fuck did you get so soft? Why do you seek the approval from people when speaking your own thoughts, huh? You said it yourself, this is you, not nobody else. If you're rapping to prove a point, then prove it to yourself. You got some issues, Cord, and now is the time to figure it out. You got some clout, that's cool and all, but you're headed for a drought. You got success and switch to autopilot, smoothly cruising by. But by the time you look up to see where you're at, you're in the dive, and now you're panicked, lashing out at anyone you can, instead of pulling on the yoke to try to stop from crashing. You got so many fans, but you've been focused on those that are not. You turned your back on those that invested in you as a lower stock. So they dropped you, the crypt they fell in love with long ago. That dude is not you. Take a look around, you're by yourself and that is on you. No one else to blame, and now it's time you realize that before you're lying in the grave. You're right, I've been making music for people that do not like me. I see how they treat all these other rappers and honestly it's been blinding. I want the success they have, I want the respect they embrace. But this whole time I've had that from my own damn fan base. Man, I used to host those cyphers and I always had a blast too. But I stopped them for a reason I honestly overreacted to. And the cookout, I did the same shit. I was stuck and I couldn't escape it. So I placed the blame in a fucked up place that it never should have even been. I even forgot about Matthew, Alex and Walker, fans of mine that all lost their lives. Rap shit is bigger than me and I cannot believe I forgot those guys. And all of the DMs that I ever got from a fan telling me that my music is what stopped them. They probably wouldn't be here if it wasn't for me and all of the therapy and my music that I dropped. I was selfish, no matter what I do in life, there's always gonna be those that hate. I could turn out to be Jesus Christ, but still their minds won't ever change. So I'll let them hate and I'll change my ways and I'll look my fans right straight in the face and apologize for all the lies I made them buy and promise not to play those games. I'm back, I love rap, I won't ever get the shit twisted again. Music saved my life more times than I can count, it saved me from my descent. So as long as there's one person that can still connect to me, I won't stop making music until I'm resting in peace.